Hi, I'm Kendra. In this video series, we're going to introduce you to Visual Studio. And in this particular video, I'm hoping I can get you installed with Visual Studio with C# up and running and debugging in less than 5 minutes. So let's get started. First off, open your favorite search engine and type in Visual Studio 2019. You'll go to visualstudio.microsoft.com. Go ahead and install the community version. That's completely free for individuals and students. As soon as this install starts up, you'll have to accept some permissions. This will also install the Visual Studio installer, which helps you manage multiple versions of Visual Studio if you have those installed on your machine. So you could have a community version right next to an enterprise version, or an install of Visual Studio 2017 right next to 2019. Here is where I choose the workloads that I want installed in Visual Studio. Now those added up to a little bit less than 5 GB, so I'll go ahead and use some movie magic to speed up this install. While you wait, you should check out some of our fresh content on YouTube. Maybe you're already there. You should see a lot of familiar faces. So we have videos going very in-depth on everything Visual Studio and dotNET and so much of our ecosystem. So you can check out Visual Studio launch videos where I cover greatest and latest tools. So now I'm speeding up the install a little bit with some movie magic. And as soon as that finishes, I'll get the option to select a pre-existing project or create a new one, which we'll do today. So I'll go ahead and choose the default dotNET Core console app with C#. There's many different languages for projects and platforms and project types that you can initialize, but we'll keep it simple today. So I'll go ahead and name my project Hello World. And hit create. So that will start up a Hello World project. It already has a console.writeLine with Hello World in it, the simplest form of C#. And I'll go ahead and run this with the green button at the top of my editor. So that will launch a command prompt that basically prints what my console.writeLine. Next, I can set a breakpoint and start the debugger. In the debugger, I can learn more about my code as it executes and even search my autos, locals, and watch windows to learn more about my variables. So that was installing Visual Studio 2019. Thanks for watching.